Screen record on a Mac. First, find something you want to screen record. Next, tap screenshot into the spotlight. Put the area that you want to screen record and click record recorded area.
Well, thank you, Paul. And our next guest is the author of A Brief History of Care House. So please give a warm welcome to the author of A Brief History of Care House.
Now, you have a screen recording.